Gunfire erupts inside a busy Brookfield salon. Tonight, three women are dead, four others are injured, and investigators are trying to piece the tragedy together. This is the second mass shooting in southeastern Wisconsin just this year.
It was 2 months ago on a Sunday. It was August 5th, and 40-year-old white supremacist opened fire at the Sikh temple in Oak Creek, killing six people and injuring three others before fatally shooting himself.
WISN 12 News' Christina Palladino is live in Oak Creek. And Christina, members of the temple held a vigil tonight for the victims in Brookfield.
That's right, and that terrible tragedy is, of course, still fresh in the mind of so many of those Sikh temple members, so they felt it was only right for them to gather here tonight and show the Brookfield victims how much they care. Dozens of Sikh temple members gathered outside their church for a vigil Sunday evening to pray for the victims in the Brookfield spa shooting earlier in the day.
Another tragedy happening basically in our community as well. I mean, Brookfield isn't very far, and you know, I think the whole greater Milwaukee community is at a loss for words, as well as the nation.
Members say they hope by lighting these candles near the temple's sacred pole that communities in the area will come together and stand in solidarity against this continuing senseless violence.
It's a disbelief, you know. I feel like every time I hear this news, whether it's Aurora or whether it's at your own temple or other places, it's hard to believe that these things are actually happening.
It was almost 3 months ago when similar tragedy struck at the temple, and the Sikh community here says when they heard it on the news, it felt like they were reliving their own nightmares all over again.
It was on a Sunday morning, similar to the one that was on August 5th. It just brings back a whole bunch of memories that you try to suppress.
But instead of feeling sorrow, several Sikh members, including Pardeep Kalika, felt obligated to give back to the community that was so gracious to them during their time of need. A few members have recently become Salvation Army volunteers and went to Brookfield to provide support and counseling for those there in need.
What a perfect way to give back to those that have given so much to us.
And many of the Sikh temple members say although the circumstances in this morning's shootings were different from what happened here, they say the pain is still the same, and they say they are happy to help those families in any way they can. Live at the Sikh temple, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News. Christina.